Alright guys, this is Bank Nifty and daily chart. Now you can see Bank Nifty just hit this resistance line and drop again from this area, because this is a strong resistance. There are multiple rejection in this area, and finally we was expecting that price will run in this area as a sideway, but today you can see price open a gap down. In that case, we must find out the support. Now where is the support? Now let me draw a supporting line here. You can see I'm gonna draw here because this is a multiple rejection from this area again and again, again and again. So now you can see here multiple rejection, many rejection are there, rejection, rejection and the rejection. So around here around 1.8, so let's say 1900, this is a strong support. Now here you can see. Alright, now let's see in a small time frame like H4, it should look like that, and still they are running in a sideway in a large range. So where is the large range? Large range is somewhere here. You can see this is the large range. So if you want to trade, we must trade in between this range only. Now let's check in H1 chart. In H1 chart, price here in this area, price creating higher high, higher low, but here you can see from this area we have seen lower low, lower high, and finally price drop to this level. Now in a small time frame it should look like different. Now you can see here there are 200 exponential moving average, which is you can say head and shoulder pattern form here. So it should look like a head and shoulder pattern. Have you seen it? All right now you can see there was a neckline somewhere here and finally broke this neckline and dropped to this level. Now we can use another supporting line because most recent swing point we need. So here, all right so in that case we have seen this is a rejection point. Have you seen it? Price hit and reverse back, and there are 200 SMA and EMA are there, and similarly we have seen in this area there is 200 SMA. Now in the 15 minutes it look like different. 15 minutes it's running in a downtrend. Have you seen it? Price just opened a gap down and the price trying to retrace from this area. Now in this area we can't go for short right now because it's too far from moving averages and they're not respecting now. So in that case we need a retracement. If moving averages are somewhere here and form any sell signal, so definitely we'll go for short, but not now. All right now see in the 5 minute chart. In a 5 minute here you can see price are just trying to break this level, so we are waiting to retrace again. So once they retrace, so and at that time we are looking for sell signal. So once they appear, we are definitely will go for short in this area. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.